start with the demo. Okay, so what we're going to do today, Delilah, is we're going to do a cardio fitness assessment, a cardiorespiratory fitness assessment, and this is going to give us an indication of how your heart and lungs are working together while we're increasing your heart rate. Okay, so the step is at 12 inches. I've got my measuring tape. Where's the measuring tape? Do I have a measuring tape? This is 12 inches, so I'm going to go ahead and just measure that out to double check. All right, so we've got 12 inches here, and you're going to be marching up on the step for 3 full minutes, okay, at a cadence of 96 beats per minute. Now, let me show you what that looks like. So I'm going to have you actually standing behind the step, and then I'm going to turn my metronome on, and it's going to be right, left, or however you want to do it. Up, up, down, down. Now, while you're marching, you want to make sure that you're keeping, you know, your abs in tight, get that full foot strike, make sure that you're not, you know, completely locking out the knees and staying within that beat of the metronome, okay? All right, so we're going to stop the metronome. So, if at any time during the test you feel uncomfortable, like knee pain, dizziness, anything like that, where you feel like you need to terminate, then we'll stop. Now, as soon as you're finished, I will take your recovery heart rate. So, what I want to do is give you a chance to go ahead and practice. Let's turn the beat on just for a second, okay? Okay, so that's good. All right, so that's good. Go ahead and stop the practice. Okay, very good. So, does that feel okay?
Yes.
Feel normal? Okay, do you have any questions?
No.
Okay, perfect. All right, so like I said, we're going to go 3 minutes. I'll give you some time reminders while we're doing it, and then at the end, I'll have you sit down, and I'll take a full minute heart rate to get that recovery heart rate in, okay? All right, so let's start the metronome again. Here we go. Got my timer here. Okay, get on the beat. Okay, up, up, down, down. There you go. Down, down. Up, up, down, down. Very good. There you go. Okay, getting the full foot strike is good. All right, you feeling okay?
Yes.
All right, your posture and alignment look good. Up, down, down. Okay, slow down a bit. Listen to the cadence. Down, down, up, up. There you go, there you go. Okay, you feeling the heart rate coming up?
Yes.
Okay. All right, you're doing wonderful. Just keep going. All right, you're at 2.5 minutes left. Okay, good job, good job. Okay, 2 minutes left. So I'll kind of speed through it a little bit. Y'all will kind of do this on exam too, but when you're practicing at home or with each other, we'll try to do the full 3 minute. Okay, good job, good job. All right, a minute and a half left. Or a minute, I think it was a minute. So just make sure you give them like 3 reminders. Okay, you're looking good. How are your legs feeling?
Looking
good. Good, okay, good job keeping good posture. Okay, 10 seconds. You're almost there. Very good, very good. Okay, last step. Okay, great job. All right, that's 3 minutes. Go ahead and sit down. Come on around and sit down. And then I'm going to get this recovery heart rate going ASAP. All right, here we go. Okay, I'm taking this for a full minute. Okay, good job. All right, I'm going to go ahead and record the results of the recovery heart rate, and we'll use your results to figure out a cardiorespiratory program fitness for you. And then when we come back and retest, we can see how you've improved as far as your cardiorespiratory fitness.
Right.
Okay?